And we're back. Okay, I think I just have to go for it, really. This is a long freaking map. Wow. I don't know how he did it, but... well, it's basically one big map anyways. Don't know why the developers didn't put this in as one big map. Could have done so, but it's fine. Good. Uh-oh. These don't like ice. Not at all. It's going to be a run or not map. Aha. Actually. That's pretty funny. Can I save some mana? No, I can't. Okay. Well, it is what it is then, I guess. Boom, bitch. You're dead. That bow rider is gonna tear me to pieces. Wow. What happened? Ah, I was standing on the wrong freaking spot. I see. Does this actually heal more? We'll find out. It does! Oh, but it's distorted already. Okay, let's just do that's not much. It's 2 HP. I'd rather save it for something more important. She's gonna survive. Probably not gonna be those 2 HPs that will decide her fate. But we'll see. Oh wow. Just using those ultimates. That's pretty much damage. I'm not impressed. Well, crap. Oh, really? I think that was a good idea. This is not really hard, it's just a big fucking map. Ah! Aggroed everything on the planet Earth. Everybody focuses here. Can't reach anything with him though. Well, there's nothing much I can do with him for now. Not even with 7 movement would he be useful. Nah. Excuse me. I'm still dying. Okay, well. Just get into position for the boost. Oh, that's it. Well, it's almost everybody. Fair enough. She looks so bad without a stick. Okay. It's good because I need everybody to be fast next round. I'll just give it to him. Sorry. I'm really sorry. I know I shouldn't play when I'm sick, but I'm not a kid anymore. Mom used to say, why are you playing games when you're sick? Well, what else do I have to do? If you can play games, you can go to school. Well, nah, apparently not. Games cure diseases. Like malaria. And insanity. It doesn't really worth it. I'd rather get rid of the revenant. If possible. Wow. These revenants weren't the best edition, I think. Right. You really shouldn't do anything for now. You'll need it. Okay, well, let's see if Zeph would take care of that horseman or not. Good. Damage. And you're dead. Just about. Perfect. I saved that. So I feel like I'm crushing now. I'm crushing this game now. Pretty much. It does feel really smooth. We only got ice and more this. Fair enough. Only 12. That's not too much for a heal level 4. You're gonna sleep me. Son of a bitch. Wow, that's aggro. That's some serious aggro there. Finally. Well, shit. Get rid of this revenant. Watch! No way. No, you're dying. There you go. Go down. 6 feet deep where you belong. Okay, at least they're coming to me, so that's good. Oh, fuck. Alright, that's not good. But if I... I stand here, I'm good. I just have to injure the revenant. Hellfire axe! Hellfire axe, hellfire lance. Shit. That's a lot of damage. That's a nice hit. Yep. Fair enough. You got me. You got me good and hard. Derp. Oh no. Ahaha. Oh. Fuck. Well. Ay ay ay. That's a bit harsh. Okay. That was interesting. From every fucking angle. This could be a really good battle, it's just a big distance, but everything is aggroed. Oh, fuck. Well, Domingo will be able to withstand the flare 1. Flare level 1. It's a magic creature. Double love the magic resistance on Domingo. Gets his ass out of a lot of bad situations. Oh, that's the money shot there. All of my force members got fucked there. And you should be damaged for 9. 8, rather. I just hope that the Revenant won't make any sudden moves. Ah, he's good. Nah, it would be really nice if I had all level 4, which I do have. Fuck you all. So embarrassed. Those ultra heals. I can even go and get my ding. Well, this is going on the way. Nice. I can go down to the convenience store while this finishes. Alright. Fair enough. 25. Experience. Okay. That's a lot of shit. Not that the Griffin won't get damaged too much. No, not at all. Actually, he has all around magic resistance. Right, so. These guys definitely don't like frost. Especially the Durahan. Boom, bitch. Die. Right, so... actually, I have to get rid of some stuff, if possible. Let's see if I can get rid of this guy. I can, nice. Alright. Let's try for level 1. Oh, that's too bad. Oh, you get rid of the Revenant. It's been out there for a while. Shit. Okay. I get your point. I should pretty much try to get rid of him ASAP. Wait, how come Flamingo didn't get healed? What the fuck? Maybe it's not a full heal. Well, that's balanced though. That's, yeah, that's a good thing. That's a really good thing. Yeah, probably that we get rid of this guy. Oh, fuck. Really? Let's BM. Stay down. Close your eyes. You wanna sleep me, yeah? Good luck. Fail. Fail. Shit. Fail. Shit. Well. He tried. Too late, but whatever. Now I'm gonna get heathrowed. Or flared, actually. Now those guys should really wake up quick. Too bad there is no remedy for sleep. Are we gonna call? Oh, really? Why him in particular? That's interesting. Nifty. Well, there's not much left, really. Come, come, come. I got something. That aggro. Ooh, are you serious? I don't want to suicide him. Need them to catch up, otherwise they won't catch up ever. There you go. What? Really? It's actually really funny. That's really funny. Sense, but oh fuck! Wow, that's like a bitch slap. Not super effective. I think this is going to be tricky like this. Yeah, it's going to be very tricky. It's already tricky as it is. Instead. Nope. Actually, that's really smart. Nice. It's just the heavy attack seemed too much. What could I do here? Oh, fuck. Much damage. That speed is so good. In. Well, what are you like? Yeah, then need to be sped up a bit. Wizards don't even need it. They will be in the heat of the battle regardless. Simon has become quite a nice hero, actually. She didn't tell she... In the beginning, she wasn't like that at all, if you remember. Up level 2. Right. Actually, there's no way I could really cast the Rigel on without any regret. Or maybe this guy. I could Asura him, but not really. Can't be asked. Oh, I didn't buy a thingy magic for him, but for her. Well, just heal yourself. Best you can do. That's Revenant is dead. It's so broken. Okay. Actually, I will just use my angel wand. Conserving mana. Or saving mana, actually. Is it staff or wand? Wand. Nice. Wand. I bet I can get rid of him. Nah. Not gonna be enough. Not ice in level 2. I really wanna get rid of the Demon Master. Good. That's better. Rubbing him down. Crits. Wow, these crits. Wow. My force is getting really powerful. And relentless. Huh. Why not? Blow all my mana before the last big fight. Gonna call. Really? These guys are so obsessed with sleep. Fail. Shit. I'm not gonna say fail again because that's when it hits. It looks like. Okay, who wants to die first? Actually, you're a flyer. I don't think it matters when it comes to spears, but... Nah, not really. Maybe a little bit. Okay. This guy actually looks like a Digimon. Could really mess up Digimon. Not much utility though, and they cannot even fly. They had some better attacks, but I would say, yeah, they're worth it, but not like this. Slicing through the enemy. Perfect. Well, not much left now. Seriously, there's nothing left. Oh, I didn't buy freaking Angel Tear or Golden Tear or whatever. Oh, that's a problem. Oh well. What to do? I got Kibo. Actually, I want to try Kibo level 2. How much does that give? 35, I guess fairly. Nice. It's actually quite good. Why are you running away? I'm not finished with you. Chase him down regardless. And I shouldn't forget that Bullet has a very nice wand. Staff actually. Well, actually it's called Heaven's Light, so I guess it's a staff. It could be anything. Are you awake? Nice. Come on. I know you want to. Actually, I could just use this imbalance. Haha! Oh, really? Wow, I didn't know. It doesn't seem like it restores anything if equipped, so whatever. Who needs more healing? Nobody. I just wanna wait for my... other guys. And you came out. What you got? Zap level 1. Yeah. Wow, that's actually a very nice skin. Haha. Modified a bit. I like that one. That demon, possibly. Well, now everything is gonna get aggroed, I guess. Wow. That's why I wanted to wait, but whatever. It's fine. Yeah, but now they're gonna get tackled anyways, so that's good. How many times can you do this? Quite a few times. These ones first. Might be able to do it quite quickly. Yep, that goes down. Very quick. What else you got? Great heavens. Oh, it's distorted. Already. Right. If nothing else, then board stuff. Oh, I should sell it. Oops, you're useless. Why do I always run out? Yeah, I got some warriors as well. You know, fighting. Wow, sure. Oh! Poison! Huh. Okay. Actually, I'm not happy about that. Get rid of this demon master. Why did he go for a waltz? I don't know. That wasn't a good decision, actually. Wasn't the best. I was gonna rip him a new asshole. 11. Oh my goodness. I'm good. Don't really need anything. Oh, come on. Seriously. You bitch. What did you do to my Musashi? That was cheeky. One damage and slept. I mean, I understand if you did a lot of damage to him, but you should actually miss. Where is him though? And that should sleep like all three. Oh, come on, really? Sleep is OP. I should sleep the demon. Oh, there you go. No more chicken zaps. I can take out this revenant. Oh, this is going on. Oh, really? You know who? You really know who to go for. Really? I wonder if I can dissolve. I don't think so though. Yeah, sleep, bitch. Ah, you know what? Let's heal up everybody because I can. Amiibo needs at least like 64 mana so I can have two goals with this. Plus Kibo and some golden tears. Just to make it even more OP. I think I can finish the game like this. Or level 4 is okay. I don't know who else learns horror though. I don't think anybody else does it. Well, there it is! Okay. You're not flyer, but I guess you're floating. Maybe not. Should be. Oh, come on. Desperate to sleep everybody. Fail. And you awakened and... well... you're gone. Sleeping. Oh, oh, oh. Bang. Not really. They're just breaking down. Softening him up. Oh. Perfect. I like vaults. That's one more cheeky bolt in. I guess he's protected from Vault, but we're gonna find out now. Well, not really. I think he's not even flying and has his mouth open in midair. You know you're desperate when you have level 1s only. This was a nice quick battle. Not much. Looks like he's protected from ice a bit. So actually you can go ahead and kill this guy if you can. No you can't. That's great. Doing this to me. Oh, you can slow. Oh, that's quite useful. Everybody's level 24 now. It's amazing. How did I pull that off? Who should it be? I'd rather go for Hanzo, just because of the magic points. And you have more space. Yep. You're supposed to have space. Well, fine. Hanzo wins. Blade. Actually, I think that's the blade that Hanzo spawned with. Infinity. Did I get a car? Wow. Cool. I got poison bolts. I got a car. I'm gonna use it at least. I only got a caravan. Dark ring. Infinity. I guess. Only Hindo. Interesting. Devil's Bane. Only Hindo. That's funny. And Dark Ring. Be used. I think I'll give it to Domingo. I wonder if I can actually. Where's Amigo? Oh, so you can. I did the scoring, but Domingo cannot. Equip that one. Oh well, I wonder what it does. I should have looked at it first. Ah, special effect. Okay, okay. Hindo. I wonder what it does. Guess we'll find out later. Actually, that looks almost the same. It is the same. I'm trying to force one. What I did is usually Hanzo, I think, yeah, Hanzo spawns with that blade, but if you give it to Musashi, he just wreaks havoc on everybody with it. It's already OP, so you don't really have to give him anything, but you can actually have Musashi unarmed. Just A move, send him in. I didn't even use any of these, did I? Not really. Interesting. Well. Nothing new. Couple of salves. Still think that they are much better than anything else. If I can give the Doom Blade to Musashi, just for the damage. Now I want Volunteer. Please and thank you. So broken. Okay. Let's see what we got here. Interesting weapons. Got some cold steel. Wow. That's pretty broken. That, well, that must be actually the sword. Definitely the Spain. It's not as good. Aha! Perfect. I see. I take it. But then... yeah, I think I don't need a Doom X. I just don't have time to use it anyways. Yep, Musashi can. I'm going to give it to him. If it's not curse, of course. It's not. Yes! I ain't ready. Must look cool on him. I'm waiting for the battle animation so much. I love the Doom Blade. Yeah. I need these. Actually, I want to know what the Dark Ring and all that does, so let's test it out. Oh ho! Music. Okay, this is the Odai battle, of course. Chimera. Nice. Wow, that music is already irritating me. Wait a demon. I guess this is where the platforms will disappear. Does seem like from the monster placement. Oh well. Who's the boss? Dark Soul. And Kane! Uber Kane. Oh gosh. And Uber Dark Soul. Wow. Gotta love it. Wow. This is pretty epic. How come? Dark Soul has more HP, but He's not that powerful. Not at all. He's rather caster type. He's rather warrior, and if he casts attack on Ubercane, then I'm screwed. Oh, that's pretty cool. Okay. Actually wanna see what Dark Ring is for. I don't wanna see that. Maybe if they move down. Shit. Aha. A lich. Wow. It's scary. Down to hell, that's for sure. Might be able to test it out actually. Darkwing. I also want to find out if the Infinity or anything has a special effect. And the Doomblade, of course. I think it had something. Come on, give me the turn. Come on. Really? Sure you wanna do that on my Ice Mage. That's better than nothing actually. Come on. It's Uber King and Uber Dark Soul. They're two brothers. Oh my god, I'm gonna fight everybody. This is epic. So what's this? Oh, nice. Seems like a zap level too. No. Yeah, I think it had no effect. Oh, it's not flashy. What the hell? Okay, now I need Hindle. Come on, Hindle. Okay. This is good. Okay, it's better than the Doomex. Wow. Nice. Okay. Cool, now we know everything. That's the case actually. I'm gonna put Dark Ring on Wendy and give I don't know what to do. Yeah, she needs some kind of I don't really attack with Mithila anyways. Well, it's better than nothing I guess. Might need it. Crazy. I bet the Doomblade can do the cut in half as well. It would be nice. He does look like a Gizam. Alright, I'm done. I'm just so excited, I wanna play, but it's 7 AM in the morning. Just go to sleep soon. Thanks for watching guys. Battle number 39, so that means 4 left, so 1 is the next one obviously. And then there's the Ancient Tower and the battle that against Gollum, and then to battle against Zeon. But that's plus 1, obviously, so it's 44. Okay, so I guess it's going to be 5 more. So have fun, stay safe, and good night. Or good morning.